The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, weighing in at 245 pounds, Dave Adams.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation. Uh-oh, there's that camel clutch and it is locked in.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
Face first into the mat with a flapjack.
I hate flapjacks. My face gets flat like a flapjack. Uh-oh, there's that camel clutch and it is locked in.
Adding insult to potential injury there. First time for everything, I guess. And that's why the adage holds true.
There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now? When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Ooh, the elbow lands. Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex. What a reversal.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Great move. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Four. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
Here's your winner, Dave Adams.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.